Welcome. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen and all that. I'm Michael, and I'm currently alone because Jacob's at work. And this is it. The final game in the franchise so far, Devil May Cry 5. Let's hope this goes well for me.
We've known each other a long time. You never had this much trouble. You gonna make it through this, Dante?
I don't know if you guys can hear anything. I can't. Only in the headphones. But... What the shit? Okay, let's try this again. Okay, let's try this then. Thank you. And
we've known each other a long time. You never had this much trouble. You gonna make it through this, Dante?
Well, let's hope so, Morrison. Let's hope.
Wasting my time here. He's got this.
You should not underestimate this demon. After all, it was he who took your right arm and gained a great deal of power from it. I'm leaving. I suggest you do not fall behind.
Okay, V. You're an interesting guy, but you're right. I've got a score to settle with that son of a bitch.
That's just you do. Alright. Yeah, I figured you would, Jacob. But not much. We had some audio issues at the start, but nothing too major. Now we've got Nero Stubberson here.
Dante.
It wasn't coming out of the TV. The audio wouldn't come out of the TV, it was only coming out of the headphones. I've got these ant-like demons. Yeah, I know. I had to change your settings to get it to work. You can put them back however you had them later. Yes, I know what a red orb is. I don't know why. I love the... I like Nero's charged bullets in this game as opposed to the other game. But Nero right now, I feel like I'm playing a younger version of Shanks.
V, I trust you.
Huh.
humans helping each other out? What's the world coming to?
I know I meant more so of Shanks' gang pretty much learning how best to get back into fighting with one arm. That's what I meant.
Hey, thought you took off.
Do you not understand? We cannot hope to do this without you.
That's all right, superstar. Go on with your bad stuff. Go ahead. We got this.
Yeah, seeing as, you know, both Shanks and Newo were still powerhouses when they lost an arm, just... It takes a bit to get used to having that single arm.
Dante. Looks like this won't be a total waste of time after all.
Hey, jackass!
Did your mother ever teach you it's not nice to steal? Sorry, Dante. I'm bagging this bitch!
Don't worry, I got this! Just having air height. Yeah, I know.
This is it! This is the end! It's all over!
Thank you.
down to.
Pardon me, excuse me, I'm heading to the bar to get a beer.
Where's Dante?
He's buying time, but it doesn't look good.
This can't be happening. Dante lost.
Forget it. There's nothing we can do. We must go.
Feel to be rescuing the guy that killed your father.
Hey, I'm glad we're getting personal. Well, he abandoned my mother and I and left us for dead. So I feel nothing.
Well, he's not exactly going up for Father of the Year award now, is he?
His research wasn't half bad. Came in handy. Mildly thank you for that.
I have to do that in here. It already smells like ass.
That's you.
Hey, Nico?
Don't lose your tits. I see him.
Hey, you have to hit every single bump in the road? Gonna ruin my groove.
Ah, yes, the only other gift he has from Dante besides Yamato. The sign. Something tells me the military usually isn't prepared to deal with demon invasions.
What's going on?
You look like you need a hug, but you're not gonna get one from me. Better get lost.
Hey, who are you? Hey, you're gonna get yourself killed!
Don't crap yourself. He likes to kill demon things. Let him do his thing.
You hear what I said?
They do what gave me that idea. Easily.
Cheer up, crew cut. You taking notes?
Probably because they're not doing too well against these demons.
Some ass.
So this is still the thing that I'm not sure on 100%. I don't know if I like his Devil Breakers more than his Devil Bringer or not.
got some cleaning up to do.
Fucking, I love how this soul just makes me like, how the fuck is this possible?
Hey, Psycho! What's the merchandise?
Hey, stop bitching and take cover!
Getting the hang of this new toy.
Where's the soldier? Oh. Nah, it can't be the soldier. That guy's dead. Yeah, where the fuck's the soldier?
Well, that's the thing, Mira currently doesn't have a double trigger.
Oh joy, the fucking pasta breaker.
go leave this here? Sweet.
Lovely house plant.
This doesn't seem like your normal house plant right here.
Now I get it. Who brought the marshmallows? Because I'm bringing the fire.
Nah. Good luck at work there, Jacob.
Gave you that one. Damn it. Like that, and have some more. Everywhere. Makes me sick.
Tough guy. That'll keep him, but not for long.
What do you mean?
Soldier Boy said city's gone to hell and back, taken over by the underworld. Not just here, but everywhere.
Yamato did this.
Yeah?
Why do I feel like your pet mechanic? Don't get used to it.
Nico, I showed you those order docs. So you still owe me, remember?
Hey, you two! Dinner's ready!
Be right there! Hey, why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna finish up here.
I'll try to save you some. Not.
You need something? What is it? You hungry? Well, you're in luck, pal, because food's ready and Kitty A always makes too much. Hope you like loud talkers, too, because got a pair of those upstairs. You see something you like? What the hell? You a demon?
Nero, the food's getting cold!
Killian! Get back inside now!
He's waiting for us up ahead. Try not to get us killed on the way there.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, yo, yo! Check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Been a good 30 years since I last wrote someone something like a message. Don't have a typewriter or nothing, so unfortunately you're stuck with my shitty handwriting for now. I heard that you're going to Redgrave. Going back to Redgrave. Wasn't sure exactly what I could do for you. I'm not a powerhouse like you, or the sharpest knife in the drawer. Still, given my business, the least I can do is get you a few leads. Can't say exactly how useful they'll be, but hey, gotta be better than nothing, right? So when I first met Dante, he actually went by a different name, Tony Redgrave. Bet I got your attention, huh? Tony Redgrave, Redgrave City. Just a coincidence or something more, I honestly can't say. Still, figured if you were heading that direction, you might be able to learn the truth yourself. That's why I've decided to tell you everything I know about the Dante I know. It ain't every day I give this stuff away, boy. You best be grateful.
Hey, are we doing this or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders?
Hey, I got a new arm for ya. Yeah, Gawr Gura. And now the DLC ones.
You want the creme de la creme? Look no further. like pasta, right?
The fucking pasta breaker will always be.
Try this baby on for size. Here, for those hard to reach itches. Curie will love it. Catch my meaning?
Yes, I get it.
You want the creme de la creme? Look no further.
Yes, I know.
You need anything else?
Need to catch up to V. Fast. What a mess.
Thank you.
demons doing in a city like this?
Back to the third game.
Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V. Trying to stop me? Well, whatever shall I do? Huh. Yeah, I can make this work.
through.
He doesn't seem like a demon to me. Wait, which way did I come from again? Again.
That was the floor's fault, not mine.
G4 anyway, so secret mission, huh? Not even gonna lie, I'm surprised that I was able to actually do that. And that's probably gonna be the only secret mission I do.
Getting really sick of this stupid tree.
A little taste of the good shit!
Beyond the pasta breaker, this is the only other arm that really... I don't understand. Why is this a thing? Not the optimal way, but it's a way.
Oh man, getting sick of this. Sweet. guess the phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third week rule?
Tell you what, you call me from now on and I'll hustle on over.
Goliath.
Somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense.
Do you know who I am? I shall show you the wrath of the mighty Goliath!
Parties?
Thank you.
Maybe home.
Thought I was gonna have to pick you out of his, tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner. So, you think Dante's still in there?
If Furizin defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Clyphod pollen by now.
A what?
Clyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Clyphod roots.
V, what the hell are you?
I know I'm late. Shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you're gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Ooh-wee! I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.
I think we should split into two groups.
And cover more ground. Good idea.
Behold, my genius. Cash first.
All the materials I collected for your little pet projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Well, your quality control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
Whatever.
Truly gifted. It's a work of art.
Oh, so you're an artist now, huh?
Yes, I am. Got any questions, little chicken? My grandmother was called the 45 caliber virtuoso, legendary gunsmith. I hope to be like her someday, an artist and a lethal artisan. Everything I create is art, whether it's a gun or a steel pot. Any more questions? Huh? Little cheeky.
I'll take my leave now. And if I don't see you along the way, I'll see you at the bottom of the Clyphod.
Sure. What are you gonna do?
I gotta shake the cobwebs out. I'll let you know. Hey, you got any more questions? Better ask it now. I can't read minds. Ooh, well, yeah.
All right.
Got a new arm for you. I really worked up a sweat on that one.
I'm gonna save up my red orbs for now to get the air hike.
Move out.
So much for teamwork. I think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere. Taking this fucking thing down.
Shouldn't have skipped to that, but whatever. I'm going back now.
Now the roots are in my way. Roots have to be coming from somewhere.
Yeah.
Bingo. Thank you.
I sin scissor. Still a reference to the first game.
You want me to follow you? No way, asshole. You bring that shit to me.
Oh, it seems like we still got more for... I get double hike. I mean air hike, so... Looks like we're getting this globule of red orbs the legit way. And by the legit way, I mean I'm gonna try to find a way to cheese this. Nero, if you could just hop on the table as opposed to over it, that'd be great.
Without strength, you can't protect anything. I know that.
Again, his father's teachings. Speed upgrade, I've got the... I got air hike, so oh no, I just gotta beat the boss. Move on to the next chapter.
Chit chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh? This demon. Something different about it.
It's artificial, dude.
Yeah.
taste of the good shit!
Turn him down.
My gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man. I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Chicka bow wow, chicka bow wow.
Yeah. Kyrie would kill me right now.
Of course.
So, V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I know. Skills for them, so just get items. Alright.
We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't there, IP? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick. I got your back, cause dying is whack. Lead the ones around you to the big thing.
At your pleasure, pierce through.
Gotta land the final blow, P. You know we can't kill demons.
Slice him. Pierce throne. Slice him. The end is now. Gouge him. Rise.
strong.
Descend it is. This bridge looks unstable. Pin him to the wall.
Yeah.
will not allow him to gain any more power.
Go! I have to keep going.
Rise. Rest in peace.
Pardon me.
human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
Go!
Nero.
I have to keep going.
If I can reach that woman. Slice him.
think at this point I'm just waiting for Jacob to get back so I can have someone to pretty much stimulate me to keep going. That and actually talk more. Hoping Jacob is okay.
Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there. No such thing as too prepared.
Message real quick.
box of rocks. Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite. I think he heard me.
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is Contemple.
Go!
If the system is falling, it would become wise.
Don't!
you say.
Okay, alright, that's not good at all. That's not good. Well, hey, wait, where are you going? Are you running away? That's not a good sign.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now. Root. They're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Gonna return the main menu for 1 second.
Thank you.
It's our lucky day, V. Let's go find a game of cards.
These Glyphod roots, they're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Now to find an exit. Can't move forward without breaking through these.
Go! Gouging.
There must be an escape route. Here, throw it. At your pleasure. Slice. This way, I guess. Yeah.
here, throne. The end of the castle.
Pin him to the wall. Gouge it. Return it to the underworld.
Hey, I could use a hand.
Ugh, you got it. Wait right there.
Malthus. Of course, more trouble. Not sure about that one, though. Never seen it before. Not in the underworld, anyway!
Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparta. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparta, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it. Only then will his reign be truly realized.
I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle. Gouging.
wisdom no clock can measure. Die.
Strong in mind and body to wield the Sparta, and you, sir, are neither. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparta will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what if the boy, Nero? Let's go. Once we are near the Sparta, even I should be able to sense its presence.
Yeah, I know. Back to Nero.
Hey, I got a new arm for ya. Masterpiece. One of my finest.
You better take care of that. Oh yeah, good choice.
Alright. So Jacob's a dude. Okay, he's just had to work longer than usual. That's fine. He's on the way back. That's good. Gotta finish this.
Well, she ain't dead. Got a pretty smoking body, though. Not that I was barely even noticed. You know, you should go do your thing. I got this.
Yeah. What the hell? Whoa. He's too big to leave alone. Better take care of it. Stay alert.
Yeah.
doing down there?
You didn't think you did that all by yourself, did ya?
You know, I bet you taste like chicken.
Oh, you ungrateful son.
I'll leave this beast to you. I must press on.
Well, guess it's just you and me, cockroach.
Ladies away. Got any questions for? Better make it fast.
Shut the fuck up.
We could use that. Pick it up.
Never.
Not that one. The other one.
The other one.
Next to it.
Come on, Nico. This one?
Sure.
Stands for shit.
F stands for fantastic.
The lowest you can get is a D.
Stands for dickhead.
No, it stands for douche canoe.
I mean, you need an F. It's just failing. I'm dying.
The fuck?
So what happened to him? And Trish?
Why is she so naked?
They end up like you?
No one handed her clothes yet.
Trish, she was captured. I remember that.
Okay, you can still faintly see the scar.
I don't know what happened to Dante.
Her nose.
Damn it.
You can't travel through here in a car.
Yeah. Hey, one guy, pumpkin spice lattes.
There's only one way up that tree. Hang on, I'll get ready.
I'm glad to see you look so well.
You too, I guess.
I found these. If they're of any use to you, they're yours.
Wow, I can make something truly awesome out of these.
Shocker.
Do my work,
can we trust him?
Your guess is as good as mine. He might be useful, though. Enough talking. Get some rest. You need it.
But I want to fuck Nico. How much should exist? How much do you think exists of her and Nico now?
A lot.
Because of this game.
A lot. Especially from this scene.
Yo! Lady, wake up! It's time to get to work.
I was just told to get some rest.
Oh, you were just told to get some rest? Well, we need to make a path. So start digging. Come on! Get up, get up, get up!
Got something to wear that's good for digging?
Nope, dig naked.
She does get an outfit, but I'll have to show it to you later. But it's nothing fantastic.
Well, it's the end of your stream.
Really?
What do you mean? It's been three and a half hours.
I'll have you know that, yeah. But yeah, as the neckbeardian here has said, this end of stream. Next stream I'll try to get farther, but I don't know how much longer, how many more streams it's going to take to beat this game. So you got anything to say?
No!
Are you happy to be home from work?
Yeah.
All right. See you guys next time.
No.